Are you feeling rejected? Are you feeling like nobody really likes you? Rejection is good sometimes because it gets you out of your comfort zone. It pushes you. It propels you to want to do better. Rejection is really good sometimes because God does not want you to settle in places that wasn't meant for you to settle. As children of the kingdom, we're not meant to settle. We're meant to keep moving. We're conquerors, we're victors, we're winners, we're go-getters, touch-bearers, pace-setters. So where do you belong? Grab the torch and lead the way. When you wake up in the morning, look at yourself in the mirror and say that I'm beautiful. God did not make an error in creating you. You're beautiful. Every single thing about you is beautiful. Yes, Lord. Because our God is beautiful and we take after him. Nothing about God is ugly. God is beautiful. His beauty, his light, his holiness, his righteousness, everything beautiful, wonderful. That's the creation of God. To wake up in the morning, look at yourself and say, I'm beautiful. Is that right? God bless you, people.